السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، الحمد لله رب العالمين، الصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين، أما بعد. My dear friends, as we know, today is the day of the wafat of our beloved Syed Haidrus Musliar, نور الله مرقده. So here, in this instance, we are going to memorize something about him. تقبل الله منا ومنكم. As we know, Syed Haidrus Musliar was one of the most prominent Muslim scholar and the unique leader of Samarsa. He is also the co-founder of the prestigious institution Darul Huda Islamic University. He was born on 1930 December 10 as the son of Chiranga Muhammad Musliar and Fatima in the village of Puduparamba near Kottakkal. After primary education in religious studies, he went to Vellore Baqiyatul Salihat for upper studies in 1954. When he was 30 years old, he was selected to Samarsa Mushawara, supreme body of Muslim scholars in Kerala, and since 1969 he was a powerful organizer of Samarsa. He has main role in making Samarsa popular, more and more popular from its grassroots levels. He began to expand madrasa system and organizational ideas to inlands and villages of Kerala. Through his relentless efforts, he tried hardly to make Mahal system more effective and founded Sunni Mahal Federation, SMF, to coordinate them. Darul Huda Islamic University was one of the iconic results of his sincerity and sheer determination. He amazed with his perseverance in activities and creative initiatives. Punctuality in matters of worship, humble demeanor to all ages, and sincere love for religious institutions and organizations were all the hallmarks of that great benefactor. His humility and humble character is most remarkable one. As a part of his organizational activities, he travels through many villages in Kerala where the message of Islam has not reached. In that travels, he had no shame to travel in trucks and lorries, even in the midnight. That was his attitude. We all know that the story of showing hand to a police jeep and riding in it. He was such an attitude, that beloved attitude, that simplicity throughout his life. He always cared much about food and he strongly made awarenesses against food wastage. He also hated to waste a bit of food and ate all the wasted foods wherever he found. His absolute attitude of dedication is a great model for every leader. He abandoned all his amenities for the society and Samarsa. From his very youth to the last of his life, even though he was vice president of Samarsa, he remained as an active volunteer and organizer of Samarsa. In 1994, May 7th, Syed Haidrus Musliar, who had worked hard for Samarsa and society in his whole life, passed away by gifting an insurmountable gap in Kerala Muslim society. Inna Allah wa inna ilayhi raji'un. Allahumma ajma'hu wa ajma'na fi jannatikal firdaus. Amin. Wa akhir da'wana alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.